At least 8 people died, and nearly 30 others were injured in a building fire in Paris last week. The blaze broke out in the 16th district, one of the calmest and wealthiest of the city. More than 200 firefighters were on the scene, putting out the fire and evacuating the residents. French prosecutors are still investigating the cause, but a woman who lived in the building was arrested in connection with the blaze.